Today we will discuss the chapter 2 Roman numbers. Okay, so before the Roman numbers we will discuss the Hindu Arabic numbers. So usually we use these numbers. Okay, these are the set of numbers from the 0 to 9. Okay, these numbers actually originated in India. Later it is spreaded around the world by the Arab people. So that these numbers are called as Hindu Arabic numbers. Okay, now the numeral, these are the ancient Romans are used these numbers, these symbols used to represent the numbers. Okay, so what the ancient people use these numbers, okay, these symbols to represent the numbers. Okay, so it is a combination of alphabets. Okay, these are the combination of alphabet. Each alphabet have a special value. Okay, so here these are the special values, like alphabets. Okay, I, V, X, L, C, D, M. So I means in a Hindu Arabic numbers we will represent as a 1. Okay, here V means 5. So these are the combination of alphabets. Now we know that the Roman numbers are the combination of alphabets. Okay, so while writing these Roman numbers we should follow some rules and guidelines. Okay, so here these Roman numbers placed together. Okay, here for example 1, 5. Okay, so these Roman numbers placed together and it can be added, okay, in a single row. So added or subtracted, and this can be placed together here. Now in the next row repeat in a row up to 3 times. So the single Roman number can be repeated in a up to 3 times. Okay, more we cannot exceed 3 times. Okay, so single Roman number can be repeated up to 3 times, not more than 3 times. See here, this Roman number 1, 1, 1. Okay, so it is repeated in a single row, so that's why it is get added in a new Hindu Arabic. It is, its value is 1 + 1 + 1, so it is get added in a single row and gives a result 3. Okay, in the next rule, the smaller number get added to the greater number on its left. See here, this is a smaller than the this number. Okay, so it is a combination of 5 and this V and I. So this is a in a single row and it is larger than the, it is greater than the this number. So it is get added after this greater number. When the smaller number come, you have to add the numbers. So what it is, V means we know that it is 5, then this is 1, so it gives result 6. What the small, whenever the smaller number comes after the greater number, you have to add these numbers. Okay, now similarly the smaller number get subtracted to the greater number from its right. Okay, when the smaller number comes before the greater number, you need to subtract that number. Okay, so for example this is what, 5. Okay, minus how much, 1, it gives what, 4. This is a rule. Whenever the smaller number comes, get subtracted from the larger number from its right. Okay, you have to count from this, subtract from the right. Now so in another one case, you'll get sometimes the in between the two larger number you'll get one smaller, you'll find what, smaller number. At that time you have to follow this, the same procedure. Whenever this smaller number gets subtracted from the larger number from its right. Okay, so this is how much, 10. Okay, so -10 + 5 - 1. Okay, so what it is, -1. this is 14. Okay, whenever the two in between this two larger number and smaller number find, you have to subtract that number. Now in this exercise you need to write using Hindu Arabic numerals. Okay, so here they have given what Roman numbers, you have to write the Hindu Arabic numbers. So see here, this symbol is what, this is just you have to fill these blanks. 5 plus 1 you have to get added from its life. Okay, so 6, this is, see here, before the greater number, before the greater number the smaller number, how you have to subtract. Okay, so this is 4. Okay, now here x minus 1 is 9, 10, 11. Okay, so this is 5 plus 1 plus 1, 7. X plus 1 plus 1 means 10 plus 1 plus 1, 12. This is 13. Now this is 2x, means if the same number come in the same single row, so you have to get this numbers get added. Okay, so this is 20. Okay, now next, see here, x 5 1, so x 10 plus 5 plus 1 means 16. Okay, x 7 means 17. This is 4, 5 minus 1, 4, x means 14. This is x 1 minus 10 minus 1, 9 plus 1, 10, 19. Okay, so this is 21. This is 20, same number get repeated in a single row, so this get added. Okay, so 23 here, 26. Okay, this is 28 here, 10 plus 10, 20, 10 minus 1, 9, so 29. Okay, next, see here, same number get added, so 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30. Okay, now see here, 10, these same numbers, add this and plus 1, so 31. Okay, see, 33 here, 35, 37, 34. Okay, see here, this is L means what, 50. Okay, so before the 50, the 10 x, so it is greater than x, so it is get subtracted. Okay, so this is L means 50 minus 10, so this is 40. Okay, here 43. Next, this is 44. Next, this is 49. Next, this is symbol of 50, it represents 50. See, next one is write using Roman numeral. So they in this main, so they have given Hindu Arabic number, you have to write a Roman numbers of these numbers. Okay, so here, so I'll write, if you want you can copy in your notes. Okay, so see here, now 2 means here, this is 2. Okay, and here 3, repeat this number. Okay, so next 4 means, sometimes we can repeat 4, we can write in a single number. Okay, Roman number it can repeat sometimes. Okay, but usually we write 5 minus 1. Okay, 6, what, 5 plus 1, 8, 5, 1, 1, 1 means 5 plus 3, 8, 9, 9 how will we cannot repeat, so 10 minus 1, okay, 10, x, 15, x, 5, see here, 10, 5, 2, okay, 17, 20 means these two symbols get repeated. Okay, now Next, 21. How to write? 2x, 1. Okay? 25. X, X, V. Here, X, X, V, 1. 5 plus 1. Okay? 24. 1, 5 minus 1, 4. Next, 29. X, 29. X minus 1. Okay? 27. 7. 30. 3. X. Okay? 31. Triple X. 1. Okay? Here. X, X, X. 3. 1, 1, 1. Okay? Then here. X, 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 5 minus 1, 4. Okay, next. Just copy in your notes. Okay, see here. Next, 36. How? 3, X, 6, 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, 38. X, 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 5, 1, 1, 1, 8. 38. Okay, now. 3X. 9. How will you write? 1 minus 10 minus 1, 9. 39. 40. 4 x. Sorry. L x. Okay? 40. 41. 41. Okay? Now, 43. X L 3. Okay? XL 3. Next, 4. 44. 44. Okay? Next, 46. 46. Okay? 47. Next, 49. 49. Okay? Now, we'll move to the next. Here, you have to write numbers in ascending order. And you know that what is ascending order? Arranging the number from smaller to larger. This is called ascending order. Okay? See here. So, first, better you write this in a Hindu-Arabic form. Okay? This is 30. Okay? And this is 20. 10. L means 50, C 100, and this is 40. Okay, so now arrange this number from smaller to larger. So which is a smaller here? This 10 is a smaller. Okay, so write X. Okay, then next what after the 10, which is a smaller? 20. Okay, so 20. Next 30. Okay, next after 30, 40. Okay, X. L 50 minus 10. Okay, then after 40, next is 50. Okay, after 50, which is a greater? Last is 100. Okay, C. Okay, similarly, you have to arrange this number. Okay, now 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, and this is 10 plus 9, 19. Okay, and this is 21. Okay, this is 11 and this is 30. Okay, and 20 plus 7, 27. Now, which here compare these numbers and find which is the smallest number. You have to write the smallest number first. Okay, so which is the smallest? 11. Okay, so write 11. Next, after 11, which is the smallest? 12. Okay, x 2. Okay, x plus 2. Next, after 12, this one is finished and this one is finished, okay? And in a remaining number, which is a smaller? This 19, okay? 1, 19. So, and here, in this remaining numbers, 21 is smaller, okay? Next, 27, okay? After that, 30, okay? Now, next, here, 15. Okay, and this is 10 plus 10, 20 plus 4, 24, okay, here this is 9, L minus 10 means 50 minus 10, 41, 41, okay, here 26, next 14, okay, see, find out which is a smaller, so 9 is a smaller, okay, write first, so finish this, next, after 9, which is a smaller number? 14, okay, 14 is a smaller, next, finished, okay, so after that 15, okay, X, V, next, after 15, 24, 41 and 26, which is a smaller? 24, okay, finished, next, here in this number which is a smaller? 26, okay, next here last 41, okay, now here just copy in your notes, okay, now here you have to arrange this number in descending order. Descending means arranging number from the larger to smaller, okay, so find out 12, okay, 13, 29, okay, see this is 19 and this is 9, 11, okay. Now, which is, compare, which is a larger number? 29 is a larger number, so write it first, okay. Now, next, after 21, which is larger? This is second largest, this is 19, okay. Next, after 19, which is a largest number? 13. Next, 12. Next, here 11. Okay. Then next, 9. Okay. Now, see here. Count this number. This is a 30. Okay. So L means 50. X L minus X means 40. Okay. Now this is 19 and this is 18, okay, and this is 29, okay, so find which is a greatest number. Here is 50 is a first greatest number, so write L, okay. Next, after the 50, 40, okay, so X L. Next, after 40, which is a greatest? 30, okay, X X X. Then this, after this one, in this remaining three numbers, which is the greatest? 29, okay? Then after that, 19, then 18, okay? Now, here, this one, how much it is? L 41, okay? Next, 39, this is 19, okay? So 46, here 16, okay, so this is 28, okay, so see which is the greatest number? 46, okay, X L V I. Then after 46, which is a greater? 41, X L 1, okay, so after 41, 39, okay, 1 2 3 9, okay. Next, after that, which is in this numbers? 28 is a greatest number. 28, then next 19, okay, 19, after that 16, okay.